are the BFF sisters, and we are doing a slime video. But before we open up our slime chest, we are going to tell a little bit about ourselves. Both of our favorite colors is blue. We both love dogs and dolphins, and we are not actually sisters. A lot of people call us sisters, and they say, "Are you sisters?" And so that we're not sisters. We are BFFs, and that's why we are called BFF sisters. And now we are going to open up the chest. 1, 2, 3.
Slime. I love slime.
We got these little slime packets. This is, but before we open them, this is Molly, our little sister. Well, Lizzie's little sister.
In a minute, Molly.
Yeah, my little sister, not her little sister. We have first this clear green slime. I like the clear slime.
I have this light green clear slime.
Yeah, just like mine.
Except it's a, yeah.
And I have dark green. Well, not really dark green, it's like light dark green. That does not make a lot of sense, but. Light.
And I have pink slime.
Yes, we both have pink slime like this. It's like clear pink. And we also have... So I'm going to bounce these and see which one bounces better. The clear slime, the clear green slime, or this slime. It looks like this one bounced a little better. What do you think, Lillian? I don't know. Like, they bounce both really good. And I think this one is harder to stretch and get apart. You basically just break it all the time. But this one, you can actually stretch it.
So
it does break, but still, you can stretch it. And we have Molly, and she got this grocery game thing, and she got Luna Sick and Sick Chick. Luna Tick and Sick Chick, and she also got this slime. Oh, there's something in the slime. Okay, this goes to Luna Tick. She got this slime. I think it's a mix between these two, but still. They're really cool. Now it's my turn to chocolate.
And we are going to show you a bit, really, really, really big slime and really, really, really cool slime. And we're also going to show you something really cool that you can do with it.
Yes. So here's the slime. It's like comes in a jewel case. I really love that about it. Fold up like that. And it's really fun to just play with and stretch around. She loves the bubbles. She loves the part where it pops and makes the bubbles.
Now
we're going to do something with it.
Really, really cool.
It might take a few tries, but it's pretty cool. I'm going to stretch it out really far after I make it flat. It might take a few tries, but we're going to try it anyways. I think it might break any minute now.
I should get them a break.
But it's
it might take just a few tries.
Okay. Yeah. And then all the bubbles.
I love these bubbles.
It is really fun to do that. We hope you like our videos.
We'll see you in the next video.
And don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe.
And we'll see you in our next video.
Bye, sisters.
What can I do?